Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Water Melody, which I found in Song of the Ocean in Forte's parents' house in Reikos Palma. Water Melody. It is said that the lost ancient people of the Water Tribe used a variety of powers by playing musical melodies. According to records on the tribe, they used 24 basic phrases associated with different powers. Each phrase had a theme. They were target, technique, perseverance, force, march, hermit, mirror, life, love, purification, fire, light, earth, water, wind, darkness, spirit, lullaby, bind, mind's eye, quagmire, time, confusion, and birth. These phrases exert a great effect individually. However, the lost melody, which was created by mixing all those elements, was said to be powerful enough to save the world from destruction. This legend interested me very much. Music is, by its nature, very mysterious. Any emotions, such as joy, anger, and sadness, can be conveyed to the audience. If the ancient tribe knew the effects of the melodies and were manipulating them at will, this is not just a fable. This made me want to hear the lost melody. I completed a piece using all 24 phrases based on the few clues remaining today. I named this reconstructed piece the Water Melody. However, I was concerned that it might be used for wrong purposes. This is why I engraved each phrase on individual stones and named the 24 stones resonance stones. I decided to either entrust them to people I trust or hide them in dark caves and obscure places all over the world. I created a single magic map which the resonance stones would react to. I hope it never falls into the wrong hands. Leon Friedrich Richter. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Water Melody.